Hello there. My name, hi, I'm artist Mark Robb. Welcome, artists and YouTube fans. The name of this painting that I'm working on is called The Hot Air Balloon About to Fly. And I was putting a tree using a number four filbert brush. My brush out. And I'm going to put some leaves in the well, first of all, I'm going to get some sap green and some. There you go. Use a number two fan brush. I use number two because I can control it better. A 1.5 inch mop brush. And what a mop brush does, it just blends your stuff like bushes and stuff. If you don't have a mop brush, you can buy one at the art stores or you can order them through art catalogs. I'm going to tell you about something at the end of this video. The blue sky. Yep. Put some bushes right there. Hide that tree trunk. so. Give me some raw sienna. It's a pretty color. Especially when you mix it with a little bit of titanium white. Let's see if I can do that. Pretty cool. Probably like burnt sienna. It's mixed with a little bit of titanium white. Probably been green and red. Green and red will make brown for you. If you don't have no brown, try green and red. Will make brown. Try that. Also read at the end of this video. shirt that you see me wearing, if you'd like to buy one, email me or email artfortheheartmark@gmail.com and I will send you one. This shirt comes in, this is XL. I have two other shirts, small and medium. And I'll send one to you. Bye.